here on Sunrise. A northeast side road is back open after multiple crashes involving 7 vehicles shut it down overnight. It happened on I-465 near I-69 just before midnight. There was a semi and 6 cars involved in those crashes. We asked police if anybody was hurt. We don't have that answer just yet, but once we do, we'll of course let you know.